morning, and I want to read some verses from the book of Psalms 118, starting at verse 1. And it says, "O give thanks unto Yahuwah for his mercy, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever." Let Yasharel now say that his mercy endures forever. Let the house of Aaron now say that his mercy endures forever. Let them now that fear Yahuwah say that his mercy endures forever. I called upon Yahuwah. Now, by the way, this is King David speaking here. He says, "I called upon Yahuwah in distress." Who do you call upon when you're in distress? King David called upon Yahuwah. He said, "I called upon Yahuwah in distress. Yahuwah answered me and set me in a large place. Yahuwah is on my side. I will not fear what man can do unto me." May these words bring comfort and strength to you today, knowing that Yahuwah is for you, and you'll not fear what man can do unto you. Shalom.